How to complete Keeper of the Keys in Chapter 1. So it's actually pretty straightforward. You will need to speak to the gamble merchant, this one right here. So you can find these purveyors all over in the main cities, right? The main cities, not the small ones. And by the icon with a bag with a question mark. Yeah? Well, you do gambles. Then you scroll all the way down and you buy the key. Done. You're welcome.